Yep. I got a good thing with a bad bitch, and I will admit she's not attractive. Honestly, she's like a 6 on a good day, but every day with my chick is a good day. She does not have ass and those titties flat, but the mind don't sag, and I'm into that. Got a lot in common, talking on our interests, making conversation, scintillating with this bitch. Level chested, level headed, down to earth, and her breasts are not impressive, but she fill our home with mirth. She's got it where it counts, since I'm not a freaking baby, not impressed by shapes that bounce. Got a good thing with a bad bitch, hey, bad bitch, hey, bad bitch, hey. Got a good thing with a bad bitch, ooh, bad bitch, ooh, bad bitch. This girl's got big boobs, but she bought them online, and when it comes to it, she got nothing on mine. My girl, that is. Not my boobs. Just to clarify. Okay, cool. Yo, girl's got that ass, sure, but her mind's a disaster. Meanwhile, my bride's got her masters. Your girl finished last on The Bachelor. Got a good thing with a bad bitch, ayy, bad bitch, ayy, bad bitch, ayy. Got a good thing with a bad bitch, ooh, bad bitch, ooh, bad bitch, ayy. Your girl's a human self, shapely, empty, hollow, shallow, vaguely tempting. My girl's well-spoken, a damn good listener. My eyes ain't open, man, when I'm kissing her. So why the fuck I'd give a fuck about her looks, though? I would trade the best ass ever for a good soul. Your girl's booty is beefy, but beauty is fleeting. Got a good thing with a bad bitch, hey, bad bitch, hey, bad bitch, hey. Got a good thing with a bad bitch.